Michael, Mike, K, Killa, husband, lover, friend. This week made 5 years of so much love, experiences, and blessings. Yet this 5 years hasn't been perfect. It's been worth every moment. We grind together, had two beautiful boys, own a business, all in 5 years. Let's take a moment and take that in. Your diligence, kindness, hard work ethic is what I love most about you. I've seen you grow as a husband, a father, a businessman, and I couldn't be happier to be your wife. I get to love you without knowing how or when or from where. I love you straightforwardly without complexities or pride, loving what I know of you and trusting what I do not know yet. I love you not for what you are, but for what I am when I'm with you. I promise always to be there when you need me, to fill your days with brightness, to comfort and encourage you, and to help you reach your goals. You are my best friend and my true love, and I promise to love you for all of my life with all of my heart.
With this ring to you, I thee wed, with the promise of love leading us in the days ahead. For better or for worse, no matter, our love will endure. As long as we put God first, we can preserve it as pure. Better days are intended, as long as they stay. Everyone with you in it, I consider a better day. 5 years has been hard, some beautiful days and others burn. Some struggles along the way, but my, how much we grow. At times the boat is rocky, finally the tide has turned. We embark on a new journey, paradise created and most certainly earned. A fantastic voyage, first mates through sickness and health. One forged and cemented by trust and anchored by wealth. You, I will cherish and love to the day of my death. Gonna give you the world until my body has no breath.
Tell me, have you heard the story that took place not long ago? About an angel love in heaven. They say she up and ran away from home. Word is she had unfinished business, so back on earth she had to flee. Well, you know I'm so elated, yeah, because she's laying right here next to me. And when God woke up never be the same. I always dreamed that it would happen. I just didn't know exactly when. All my life I've been waiting for something amazing. Said it took a while, but now I know. in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever and ever.
Be the worst of your tomorrows. But we ain't even thinking that far. You know what I mean? So we living life like a video. Where the sun is always out and you never get old. And the champagne's always cold and the music's always good. And the pretty girls just happen to stop by in the hood. And they hop their pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass car without a wrinkle in today. Cause there's no tomorrow, just a picture perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime. And it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind. So let's just stay in the moment, smoke some.
I'm the realest nigga in it. You already know, no, no. Got trap of the year 4 times in a row.
What they give?
A lifetime supply, bacon soda, clientele. Damn. A rolling watch,
2 pots,
and 3 scales. Can get about 50 in the Hummer. The birds fly down south to Georgia for the summer.
Yeah.
Money, hoes, cars, clothes. Coke prices up and down like 6 folds.
Yeah.
Just cause I'm fly like a helicopter, the federales on my tail, call them bird watchers. Minus the bullshit, life's great. Just got a camera on the peak in my license plate.
Say hello, 24, bro. Right,
I
this show.
I say we kicking out the
money roll.
And
those cars ain't clothes. That's all on my body.
How we crash out.
Burning drugs. All 24s. That's how.
Y'all niggas, call niggas, but my nigga all killer, get your itchy and whoever.